where I will regularly be sharing with you sound healing frequencies via sound healing sessions, sound baths, using a variety of my sound healing instruments, all with the intention to provide you deep relaxation physically, mentally, emotionally, enabling you to tap into that core of your strength, your spiritual vision, your spiritual power. And so it is my honor to share these beautiful sound healing frequencies with you that I discovered, gosh, in 2006. So a long time ago, I've been playing and experimenting and practicing and sharing these sound healing frequencies professionally, and have experienced such beautiful transformation, both with myself and seeing this in my clients, that I am super excited to be sharing this with you all. So, today I am being guided to do a simple crystal bowl sound healing session with you, where I'm going to be focusing on the first chakra, which is the note C, the third chakra, which is the note E, and the throat chakra, which is the note G. My guides are telling me that it's a really good core strength exercise on a spiritual level. No abs will be involved in this session. So I invite you, as I always do, to tune into your heart for a moment and pick an intention for yourself. What would you like to receive from this sound healing meditation today? Perhaps it's physical, perhaps it's mental, focus, clarity. Perhaps it's sleep, deep, restful sleep. Perhaps it's guidance from your guides. And perhaps it is something external in the world, like a new job, a new place to live, a new relationship, some sort of healing or a new beginning. I invite you to take a moment, tune into your heart. If you haven't already, you can pause the video if you like, and come back when you're ready. And now that you have that intention clear in your heart, we're going to take three slow, deep breaths, bringing ourselves into our hearts, into the present moment, this powerful now, which is where our co-creative ability lies, in this present moment of now. Tuning into your intention. I'm setting the intention that as I play these crystal bowls, all beings who listen to this, receiving the sound healing at any time, that your intentions aligned with your heart, aligned with your highest self, your spiritual self, your expanded self, that infinite part of you, that these intentions be easily, gracefully, and effortlessly realized. Taking a deep breath, feeling that into your heart, and letting it go into the ethers with a sigh. And we're going to do that one more time. Bringing yourself into the present moment, letting go of the day, letting go of anything that came earlier before, just allowing yourself to relax and receive. Deep breath in. Now we're going to receive a good energetic clearing. Enjoy. share with you to remember that if you are here on this planet, you deserve to be here. You are worthy of being here and of making your positive, unique contribution to the world in your unique, glorious expression. Whether you have it already, or you ask the angels to help you, to hold your hand and ask them to help you remember to really feel it, that you are worthy. You deserve to be here. If you are here on the planet, you are supposed to be here. You have a beautiful, unique mission to share with the world. And that might be something exquisitely delicate and perhaps seemingly small, not in a big way. Or it might be something really big. And both are just as important. Both are perfect. Both have just as much value. The most important thing is to remember that you are love. You are divinity in expression in a human body at this time. So I set the intention for all who listen to this at any point in time, that all may be awakened to this divinity, to this love in your heart, and to this strength of fire and passion in your third chakra. And that any and all who listen to this may be empowered to speak their truth, to follow your heart, to be able to have good boundaries, to be able to say yes when you want to, and no. As we bring the sound healing session. session to a close, I invite you to do what you need to do for yourself, to take real good care of yourself. Sound healing frequencies. Contributing your beautiful light and love.